This pendant for a bezel-set colored stone has white gold plates surrounding it to bead-set diamonds. Begin by marking the center of the plates with dividers. Next, melt a little beeswax to cover over the white gold plates. Using the back side of a pair of tweezers, even out the beeswax and make it smooth. Then place the diamonds table side down into the beeswax. Lay the diamonds out, completely fill in the plates. Using the point of your tweezers, arrange the diamonds, making them straight all the way around and evenly spaced.